Well, it's only symbolic because the community, the Sikh community, very strongly believes that there has been an involvement as far as he's concerned, and it is it's coincidental but significant that he's being sworn in on a day that Sajjan Kumar has been convicted for the 84 riots.